Center. Thank you for joining us. Go ahead and stand with us as we get ready to praise the Lord this morning.
Fulfill the love. generations falling down in worship to sing the song of ages to the Lamb. And all who've gone before us and all who will believe will sing the song of ages to the Lamb. Your name is the highest, your name is the greatest, your name stands above them all. And all thrones and dominions, all powers and positions, your name stands above them all. And the angels cry, holy, all created.
Father, this morning we welcome your presence into this place, God. As we come together, Lord, just from different walks of life, different situations, to one accord, to sing to a King, to a God that is holy and above all things we can even understand, his goodness, his your graciousness, your love for us. Lord, we know there is one thing your word says over and over again that you bring when your presence is near, and that is peace. And this morning, Lord, we just sense the peace of God in this place today. Church, you may have brought with you anxiety, you may have brought with you strife or trouble, but in this place, there is peace. And this morning, the Lord wants you to take that with you as you leave today, not just in this dwelling as we're here today, but he wants you to grab a hold of the peace of God, which is spoken about over and over in Scripture, the peace that goes beyond understanding, that goes beyond comprehension. That is the peace that our God brings. That is the peace that the Holy Spirit delivers. And this morning, Lord, we welcome it. Let's welcome your presence here this morning.
The Message Bible translation, it says, and don't be wishing you were someplace else or with someone else. Where you are right now is God's place for you. Live and obey and love and believe right there. You know, we're always on to the next thing. We're always looking forward to the next season in life, the next job, the next relationship. And God's like, hey, live faithfully right now in this season that I have you in. Love this season that I have you in. It may be tough. It may be not what you expected, or it may be going great, but live and love, obey in this season. And I think that's sometimes we just need to remember that we got to be present with him today. He took care of yesterday. He's taking care of the future. But live in the season that we are in right now, because he's got something amazing for us. And Heavenly Father, we just come to you right now, Lord. And Lord, we just want to say thank you for what you've done for us, Lord, and that we don't want to forget anything that you've done for us. And Lord, we just want to give you praise, Lord, for bringing us through those things. And Lord, we just want to just live in the present, Lord, and know that, Lord, this season that we're going through, Lord, that you have good things in store for us, Lord. And we just love you, and we thank you for all that you've done, all that you're going to do. In your name we pray. Amen.